Well, I'm an idiot. Turns out the area I needed to go was through them doors there. So yeah, we go through here. And apparently there's another way into the Farron Keep. Yeah, do you think I didn't see you up there? Ow. Nice try. Storyteller's stuff. Oh yeah, this upper area looks familiar. So... Oh! Oh dear. Oh no, that's the... Oh wait, is it through here that I need to go? Oh, I see. Yeah, this is the area I was trying to get to the whole time. I thought it was down there in that swamp, but turns out I just needed to go from them doors. Now that that's done, we just need to clear out this area in front of us, and that should be it for the for this episode. Treasure ahead. Ah, correct. You know what, let's get it. Atonement? What's that? Hollow gem? Interesting. We can't back... can we get back up there? If we can't, it isn't really an issue because I can just walk back to the last bonfire I went to. No, I don't think I can. Oh well. See why I got the Homewood spell now? It requires me to travel back to a bonfire without losing souls. It's also, like... It's also more efficient than using a Homewood bone as well. Okay. So yeah, your comment gets my upvote, good sir. Yeah, attacks like that are always cool for me to watch. So we meet again. Been a while since I've seen you. Let's end this again then. Eat flames! Oh, you actually take quite a lot of hits there, don't you? What is... Oh. Oh. How? Yeah, I got greedy there. Ow. Oh, just missed. Good fight, my good sir. Good fight. You see, a lot of Dark Souls players, when they battle against certain creatures, they always point down. Oh, I thought that was an illusory wall. But yeah, quite a lot of Dark Souls players have a bad habit of pointing down after they kill something. Could this be snipers? Oh dear, oh dear. Yeah, just like that enemy as well. But yeah, it's always good to bow when you finish a fight rather than point down. Because, you know, who? If you've had a good fight, you don't reward the enemy by pointing down at them. Did he hear me? Ooh, that's some nice armor. Alright, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak up behind him and get a cheeky backstab. Is it a he or a she? Looks like a she to me. That was a bad idea. How? Like fire, does he? Take this. Whoa. Sellsword Timblades? Nice. Timblades? No, not Timblades. Twin Blades. Familiar. Farron Coal, nice. And with that done, that is the Farron Keep area cleared out. Hello, this is VD Savior, and welcome to Dark Souls 3. Yes, that's right, it's been a while since I've been here. I mean, not the time for recording, but you know. Anyway, before we start, I just need to talk to this guy. Sure.
Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries.
That's right. But first, I want to give you some scrolls.
Oh my. This is stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use.
But that's not all. Here's a golden scroll as well.
Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? They would simply slaver over this find. It is folly to claim lives recklessly, friend. Do not be tempted. No matter the victim's stature, every killing has a consequence. Even as I bloodied my hands, I never realized this simple truth. There I was, the very definition of a fool.
Meanwhile, I've killed hundreds of things and... Guess what the consequences of that could be? As for this... Mist... Farron Dart, that's not very good. I was hoping to find Pestilent Mercury, but yeah, there's Pestilent Mist, but I'm pretty sure the one I'm looking for is called Pestilent Mercury.
Come again.
Oh well. I think I have some ashes to give to this person as well. No, I don't, never mind.
Ashen one.
Alright, let's go to Farron Keep and get rid of the Abyss Watchers. Alright, this is. I think this is closer to the area I want to go to. Oh yeah, the Abyss Watchers have some pretty cool looking armor as well. So I'm hoping I can get that. Before I go off and do that though, let's get some sun brews. Hello. Ah, only one. Okay. Now we wait. Nice. Time for rolling and then let there be bug. Oh. Hello. Alright, let's go to Farron Keep then. This guy's got a cool sword and a cool hat as well. Alright, I've still got it, and so does this guy. Now there's dark waves here, which are very hard to kill, so we need to be careful. That noise. Oh. Alright, we've avoided the dark waves. Oh, run, run! Let's go. Hello. At least the Abyss Watchers. Oh, he's fast, he's fast. Whoa! Oh. Fucking hell. Wait a second, my armor's bad. Alright, there we are, now I can actually roll. My health. Ow. Oh. Oh wow, we nearly killed him. Ow. Yes, we got him. Alright, this is where it gets serious. Uh-oh. Ooh. Haha. Nice backstab, mate. Ow. That was bad. Ooh. Yeah, this is working. Out of magic again. Stop moving, I can't hit you. Whoa. Ah, oh, missed him. Oh dear, that's bad. Finish him. Yes, we did it. Yes. Thank you, kind sir. Jubei, you have served me well. Goodbye. Champion ahead, and then you ahead. Indeed. Question is, did I get any cool armor? Did I at least get that cool hat? Actually, maybe I need to buy it from the Firelink Shrine. What's this? Time for I did it. Fine work. Yeah. Looking at this now, there's actually quite a lot of Abyss Watchers lying there. And now... that doesn't look safe. So yeah, that's it for this episode. I've been Beelie Savior. And this is... wait. Need to make it more cinematic. There we are, much better. So, I've been Beelie Savior, and this has been Dark Souls 3.